I'm obsessed about a specific shade of blue called EKB, which means International Climb Blue, and it's a color invented by the big painter Yves Klein. The color is so strong for me that all the objects around are becoming invisible. It's more than a color for me and has a huge personality. I've been very impressed also by the Aboriginal paintings from Australia, and there they use dots. So for me it's amazing to combine this specific blue with the dots, and I think yellow it's fitting very well. When I am painting, mostly my thoughts are disappearing and it's like a meditative state. I love to see myself in this condition, in this state of mind where I'm more peaceful and I'm meditating in the same time with working, which is amazing.